channel. Today I'm going to show you how to make Korean stew. Keep watching!
So here are the ingredients, guys. Chives, potato, mixed seafoods. So I have this white radish, red pepper paste, and Korean soybean paste. So ito siya, guys. I'm going to prepare all the ingredients. So guys, ito pa po yung ibang ingredients, potato, zucchini, I'm going to wash the fish before I will cut guys. Thank you. I'm going to add also these three kinds of ingredients. Garlic, white onion, and ginger.
So guys, mag-start na po ako. So I'm using this pot. First, I will add two tablespoons of olive oil. Tablespoon of garlic, ginger, 1 tablespoon, white onion, 1½ tablespoon. Guys, hindi po ito yung una kong pagluluto ng stew. So, it's my second time, guys. Mabilis lang po itong lutuin. So, total, meron akong nabiling ingredient na ganito. Korean hot pepper. Hot pepper paste and parsley and Korean soybean paste. Ito po siya. So, lulutuin natin mabuti yung seafood spice. And then, so guys, itong mixed seafoods na to are shrimp, crab meat, tawong, hindi ko alam noon, mussel ata yun, mussels, and what else, octopus, then squid po siya guys. Potato, 1 cup of potato guys. And potato. Zucchini, 1.5 cup of zucchini guys. Yan. Ginigisa ko siya guys kasi ito yung gusto ko guys. Igisa mo na bago ko siya lagyan ng tubig. Then yung radish guys, lagyan ko siya na. And then 1 cup of radish, white radish. So guys, ilalagay ko na yung ano, Korean soybean paste. So, nagbigyan ko siya ng 2 tablespoons. Konti lang lagay ko dito guys kasi I know that it's very spicy. I need to add little bit of this. Just 1/2 tablespoon. Then I will add 2 cups of water. Of water guys, 2.5 cups. Then 1 tablespoon of soy sauce. oil for 10 minutes.
Hello guys, kumakulo na siya guys, it's boiling now.
So guys, titikman ko siya.
I will add little bit of salt.
Just a piece of salt. Then I will add this mushroom. So ito na guys yung Korean stew. Yung broth.